गुड आफ्टरनून, दिस इज शशिकांत मोहिते, सीएमडी एसक्यूटीएल. आई एम हियर टू शेयर माय एक्सपीरियंसेस बिफोर द इवेंट, ड्यूरिंग द इवेंट एंड पोस्ट इवेंट. ऑफ कोर्स विल बी शेयर्ड लेटर. बिफोर द इवेंट इट वाज ऑसिप हू टुक द मेजर इनिशिएटिव इन हेल्पिंग प्लेयर्स लाइक अस हु आर इनटू वोकेशनल training programs, high-end IT training programs, and it was felt by us as well what will be the kind of platform created. Today we can boast of what OSIP has achieved. It is around 25, more than 25 universities from United States of America and more than 50 universities pan India who have come down for this event. This is the best thing to happen for a country or for a nation like India, at the same time even US, and we need to find out what best relationship can be worked out, and the solution is very much seen in the event which I am going through. A long-term association is the need of the hour for both the countries. I will cite an example about what Barack Obama said when he got elected as the President of the United States of America. The first thing what he said when he was asked as to what are the priorities for the nation, he said there are three priorities. First is education, second is education, and the third one is education. If this is the importance, this is the weightage what US President Barack Obama cited, that was the real need of the hour. And it is not only him saying that. We'll take another example of Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi. As soon as he occupied the chair as a Prime Minister of India, the first thing what he did was he improvised or magnified the computer literacy. It is because of him or his initiative we are here. We are here to serve the nation in the best possible way. Another thing, the initiative taken by the lead sponsor, Dr. D.Y. Patil Foundation, the initiative what they have taken is on a very big scale. This is highly appreciated, and the best part what any one of us can visualize over here is like they themselves were from rural area. It was cited by the minister, honorable minister Sushil Kumar Shinde, that how they came from a rural belt in a city like Pune, and what they have made, how they have magnified the establishment. This is the best thing to happen for any nation. So here I get to see, I visualize not many things happening in favor of both the nations, and it is my pleasure. I am very much honored to be a part of this. I wish OSIP, Dr. D.Y. Patil Foundation, and other members and dignitaries, delegates who have come down all the way for this event, all the very best. Let us make it a mammoth success. Thank you.